genocide is intentional action to destroy a people usually defined as an ethnic, national, racial, or religious group in whole or in part. The hybrid word genocide is a combination of the Greek word genos, race, people, and the Latin suffix cide, act of killing. The United Nations Genocide Convention, which was established in 1948, defines genocide as acts committed with intent to destroy, in whole or in part, a national, ethnic, racial, or religious group. The term genocide was coined by Raphael Lemkin in his 1944 book Axis Rule in Occupied Europe. It has been applied to the Holocaust and many other mass killings, including the genocide of indigenous peoples in the Americas, the Armenian Genocide, the Greek Genocide, the Assyrian Genocide, the Serbian Genocide, the Holodomor, the Indonesian Genocide, the Guatemalan Genocide, the 1971 Bangladesh Genocide, the Cambodian Genocide, and after 1980 the Bosnian Genocide, the Kurdish Genocide, the Darfur Genocide, and the Rwandan Genocide. The Political Instability Task Force estimated that, between 1956 and 2016, a total of 43 genocides took place, causing the death of about 50 million people. The UNHCR estimated that a further 50 million had been displaced by such episodes of violence up to 2008.